Kogi State now, where the governor, Yahaya Bello, has dismissed claims that the All Progressive Congress APC in the state is currently in crisis. Governor Bello disclosed this to newsmen in Abuja as he picked the APC nomination and intent form ahead of the Kogi State gubernatorial elections. He said that Kogi State is now the second safest state in the country and that the APC has done enough to get the votes of residents. Governor Bello also urged the party's national leaders to consider his track record in office.
Kogi State All Progressive Congress is not in crisis. Kogi State All Chapter of the All Progressive Congress is united. The All Progressive Congress Kogi State Chapter is a winning party. Our party in Kogi State is welcoming. We welcome everybody on board. All those who felt this is a fertile ground, we welcome everybody to come and join us. Kogi State, everybody knows that it used to be largely divided along ethnic lines. But today we look at ourselves as Kogi State citizens first, before we think of where you come from or the religion you practice. Kogi State used to be a haven for insecurity. Today, I want to assure you that going by the various measures and various other bodies, Kogi State is rated as the second most safest state in the country today. And everybody knows that without security, there can't be any meaningful development. Kogi State used to be a haven for criminality, kidnapping, armed robbery, thuggery, and the rest. Those things are becoming things of the past.